boys, real hard work putting in a driveway. This is part two of the driveway. Sounds like this shit's getting old already. We're angling it off the front there. We used up our 2 yards.
Huh?
We used up our 2 yards.
Yeah.
What's that mean? Oh boy.
Enough. It's still high over here.
Well, there's 2 bags in the garage.
I know. I think I got enough. I just gotta braid it down.
Where do I wash out at?
Street.
Street or the wheelbarrow?
Got the wheelbarrow, it's gonna be a whole lot. Cause I gotta get all the stuff that's caked up in there. And say the street.
I mean, you clean it. Where are you going to, Jefferson, or where are you from?
No, I'm in Brownstown.
Oh.
Yeah. So even if I do wheelbarrow, I mean, just say if I wash out of there, where are you gonna put that?
Probably in the alley.
Just enough.
Yeah. Yep. We'll make it.
Washing it out. Thank you. Wow. Can't look any worse. It cannot look any worse. So fascinating. Looks like it's starting to set.
Yeah, a little bit. It's got fiber in it.
All right, guys, part 3. Continuance.